marshals are among the great names of British agricultural engineering. 150 years ago, millwright William Marshall returned to his birthplace at Gainsborough, on the River Trent in the north of Lincolnshire, where he founded the Britannia Works. The company expanded over the years, and at the height of its business activity, it occupied more than 30 acres, employing over 6,000 people. It was a classic Victorian operation, with virtually everything cast, worked, machined, and assembled on site, or at other locations in the town.